pelvis treatment, once again, it's going to be three-point setup. You're going to have marks on both hips or close to it, and an anterior mark. In this particular case, we are below the inferior costal margin. So all of this soft tissue on the anterior is suspect. It doesn't tend to want to be in the same place in out every day. Different things happen inside here. So if you have more urine in the bladder, if you have contents in the colorectal area, if you, the person has gas, it's going to line up in a different way. So what we're going to do is we're going to use our lateral marks on the pelvis to get left, right, in and out. And then we're going to use the anterior mark for left, right only. In some instances, you may need to use some other landmark to get yourself at least ballpark left, right. Sometimes you're going to have, let's say, the CR is way down low. And let's say it's either into the person's genital area, or they've got a lot of pubic hair. All kinds of things can happen right here. And you may not be able to see your anterior tattoo, or you may not have even been given one. A lot of times what you'll end up with is a mark superior to the CR, somewhere toward the top of the field, if you have a field, that you can use for left, right only, because you know that you're going to use the laterals for in, out, and up, down. Left, right is the only thing you're going to use this mark for. So even if it's 5, 6, 7 centimeters superior to where your CR is, you can still use that. So up above where you can see it and where it's more reproducible and more visible to you, you might have just a left, right tattoo or mark.